Good morning, students. Let's continue chapter 5. Today, complete the exercise 5.3.
Question number 11. Find dy upon dx. Here, y is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square. Okay? So, let x is equal to tan theta. Okay? Then, cos inverse 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square becomes cos inverse 1 minus, in place of x, right? Tan theta. It is tan square theta. Same as here, 1 plus tan square theta. Okay? It is cos inverse cos 2 theta. Okay? And now, here cos inverse cos 2 theta gives 2 theta only. But for here you have to write, it is given 0 is less than x is less than 1. Okay, in place of x we are taking tan theta. 0, it is the value of tan 0. Here it is tan theta and it is tan pi by 4. Okay. So, theta is 0, theta and it is pi by 4. We required 2 theta. So, multiply this inequality by 2. It is 0, here 2 theta and here it is pi by 2. Okay. So, 2 theta belongs to 0 to pi by 2. Okay. 0 to pi by 2, it is the subset of minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay, so write the range. And now, here you have to write value of theta. Here theta is tan inverse x. So write here tan inverse x. Okay. It is the cos inverse 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square. Now it is equal to 2 tan inverse x. Okay. And we have to find the derivative. So it is y is equal to this. Okay. So dy upon dx is d by dx of 2 tan inverse x. 2 right as it is, and derivative of tan inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square. So it is the answer. Okay, write in your notebook. For the next question, question number 12. Okay, apply the same method, but here it is sine inverse 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square. Okay. I am making some changes here. Okay. It is sine inverse. Okay. So here it is sine inverse. And here you will get sine inverse cos 2 theta. Okay. And now we have to change cos theta in sine. So you can write it sine inverse sine pi by 2 minus 2 theta. Okay. Pi by 2 minus theta gives the same thing. Okay. Now sine inverse, sine will cancel and here it is pi by 2 minus 2 theta. Okay. And here write the value of theta. It is 2 tan inverse x. Then find dy by dx. Okay. So now dy by dx becomes d by dx of pi by 2 minus 2 tan inverse x. Okay. Pi by 2 is a constant. So here it is 2 and 1 upon 1 plus x square. So answer is minus 2 upon 1 plus x square. Okay. And here write the same thing. Question number 13. Find dy by dx. Here y is equal to cos inverse 2x by 1 plus x square. Okay. So here also take x is equal to 10 theta. Okay. So cos inverse 2x upon 1 plus x square. It is cos inverse here 2 10 theta 1 plus 10 square theta. Okay. And it is the formula of sine 2 theta. Okay. And now cos inverse write as it is, and here it is cos pi by 2 minus 2 theta, and it is pi by 2 minus 2 theta. Okay. And cos inverse 2x upon 1 plus x square. Okay. It is equal to 1. So here you can write y is equal to pi by 2 minus 2 theta. Okay. And now substitute the value of theta. It is pi by 2 minus 2 tan inverse x. For the range, you have to write, student, here x is given minus 1 to 1. Okay. And here we have taken x is equal to tan theta. It is tan minus pi by 4. Okay. And in place of x, tan theta, and it is tan pi by 4. Okay. Now, minus pi by 4 is less than theta is less than pi by 4. We require 2 theta. So, multiply by 2. We will get minus pi by 2. It is 2 theta, and here pi by 2. Okay. So, 2 theta belongs to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay. Now, okay, y is equal to, here we have pi by 2 minus 2 tan inverse x. So, differential with respect to x, you will find dy by dx is equal to derivative of pi by 2 is 0. Okay. And here 2 as it is, and derivative of tan inverse x 1 upon 1 plus x square. So it is minus 2 upon 1 plus x square. Question number 14. Y is equal to sin inverse 2x under root 1 minus x square. Okay. So for this question, let x is equal to sin theta. Okay. So sin inverse 2x under root 1 minus x square gives sin inverse here 2 sin theta. Okay. And it's 1 minus sin square theta. It is sin inverse 2 sin theta, and under root 1 minus sin square, it's cos square theta, and it is cos theta. Okay. So here it is sin inverse sin 2 theta. Sin inverse sin will cancel, and you will get 2 theta only. But here x is given from minus 1 by root 2 to 1 by root 2. Okay. In place of x, it's sin theta. And here it is sin minus pi by 4. Okay. Value of sin pi by 4 is 1 by root 2. Here it is minus 1 by root 2. So it is sin minus pi by 4. And here it is sin pi by 4. Now, minus pi by 4 is less than theta is less than pi by 4. Okay. And here it is 2 theta. So multiply this inequality by 2. We will get minus pi by 2 is 2 theta, and here it is also pi by 2. Now 2 theta belongs to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. It is the range of sin inverse function. Okay, close interval. So students, here we will find that y is equal to 2, and value of the sin theta, value of the theta is sin inverse x, and now find the derivative. So dy by dx is 2. And derivative of sin inverse x, under root 1 minus x square. Okay. So final answer 2 by under root 1 minus x square. Okay. Here you can write the step differentiating with respect to x. Last question of this exercise. Y is equal to sec inverse, it's 1 upon 2x square minus 1. Okay. So for this question, let x is equal to cos theta. Okay. So sec inverse 1 by 2x square minus 1. It is sec inverse 1 by 2. Cos square theta minus 1. Okay. And now it is the formula of cos 2 theta. Okay. It gives sec inverse sec 2 theta. And from this step we will find it's 2 theta only. Okay. So y is equal to 2 theta. And here substitute the value of theta. It is cos inverse x. And now take the this step, x is between 0 to 1 by root 2. Here x is cos theta and cos pi by 2 is 0. So right here cos pi by 2, it's cos theta and it's cos pi by 4. Okay. So it is pi by 2 theta and here pi by 4. We require 2 theta. So multiply this inequality by 2. It is pi 2 theta and here pi by 2. Okay. So 2 theta belongs to pi 2 pi by 2. Now student, cos theta is in decreasing function in the interval pi by 4 to pi by 2. Okay. Since you know that cos pi by 4 value is 1 by root 2. Cos pi by 3 it is 1 by 2 and cos pi by 2 it is 0. Okay. So here we have to write cos theta is decreasing. Okay. So it is pi by 4 is less than theta is less than pi by 2. Okay. It would be reverse. Now we require 2 theta. So multiply this inequality by 2. You will get pi by 2. Here 2 theta and it is pi. Okay. Means 2 theta is from pi by 2 to pi. Here 2 theta belongs to pi by 2 to pi. Okay. And range of this is 0 to pi. Okay. And now find the derivative. Y is equal to 2 cos inverse x. So differentiating with respect to x, you will find dy by dx is equal to minus 2 by under root 1 minus x square. Okay, derivative of cos inverse x is minus 1 by under root 1 minus x square. Okay.